And here we have the statue of Louis XIV, the Moon King of France, who reigned from the year 2010 to 2045. He was most well known for his completion of the Castle of Versailles, which you can see before you here. Further bulletins as time warns. Come with me. Hi, my name is Tim Bax, and this is my speed run of the Palace of Versailles.
What do you think is behind them?
Ooh, tornado!
That's the last time I asked these things to wake up my girl.
Here we can see the testicles remaining on the statue. The stem to be removed in the times of Louis the 14th. That is why statues only have testicles. Follow me in the next room.
Another one. Heavily. This is huge. I know it. You know it. Everybody knows it.
Does that answer your question, Jack?
Kind of, yes.
Tax them. Intax them.
Yeah. They said, I know. We'll make the Germans pay for it.
In
this
case,
what gets us into
yes,
World War II.
Make the peasants pay for it.
Alright, Jack.
Yeah.
How long did the book say that it should take for the Palace of Versailles?
2 days.
And how long did we do?
An hour and 20 minutes-ish.
Tax them.
We're victorious.
Hey.
And we did it. You know what? You know it.
I know it.
Everybody knows it.
Hey.